In Sri Lanka, distribution of postal polling cards for the parliamentary elections scheduled for November 14 commenced on Wednesday at district secretariats across the country. The Election Commission has announced that postal polling cards will be issued to about 7.3 lakh eligible voters. This marks an increase of approximately 23,000 postal voters compared to the previous presidential election. Marking of postal ballots will take place on October 30th, November 1st and November 4th.